We will equip the axe in 3, 2, 1. Gaze upon its beauty. Isn't it absolutely gorgeous? I can feel your jealousy pulsating through your screen. You wish you had something this beautiful, this magnificent. I also bet you wish you had this axe. But you don't, and you never will. And even if you did, it's a fake axe and it's not real. But you know what is real? This story. This story begins just moments after acquiring the Whirlwind Axe, as I had promised. This was my very first two-handed axe, so it was very important that I spent the first few minutes leveling up my two-handed axe abilities, which didn't take me long, because I'm goddamn Angus McFife. Once I was fully armed and operational, I set south of Stormwind. I had an appointment with an old friend. Do you remember me, you candle-wearing dirty rat? I remember you spending like 3 hours trying to kill you and running out of this cave dying constantly. Well, payback's a bitch.
Delete!
You shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva.
Nice axe.
No, no, stop, stop, stop. This is the story about Angus McFife, the greatest warrior in all of World of Warcraft. It's all about blood, sweat, tears, killing Horde. There's not going to be a love story in this, especially with a character that's probably a dude, okay? None of that. Let's get back to the real meat of the story. The Scarlet Monastery. A brand new dungeon that I had unlocked, which also held maybe the coolest looking armor set for my level. The Scarlet set. So I gathered the Noob Empire together and started to grind and grind and grind. And the results were clear. I was now level 39, wearing the complete Scarlet set and wielding the Whirlwind Axe. But while dungeoning in the Scarlet Monastery, I picked up another axe called the Ravager. Although not as powerful as the Whirlwind Axe, the Ravager had a special ability. Every time I swung, there was a chance that I would start spinning in a circle, like a tornado, dealing damage to everyone around me. Wielding both these weapons, as well as wearing the Scarlet armor set, I felt like a god, and I wasn't afraid to show just what I was capable of.
You can't pull everything still.
Are you doubting the great Angus McFife, Toads? Are you questioning my abilities?
Much faith, but facts are facts.
Facts are facts?
Bro! When I clear this room, I want you to kiss my fucking feet. Okay, Toads?
If we don't clear it, then I'll admit I'm wrong and, you know, I won't say anything ever again about it.
Angus has this, okay? Angus is a beast.
Ready? Flap, 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 flap. No, flap. Fuck, jeez. Flap. I gotta attract them so I can get the whirlwind, okay? Whole room. Here we go, boys. Hold the line. Hold the line! Stay with me, I gotta proc this shit. Come on, proc. I need a proc. Oh my god, we're splitting up again. Okay, keep him here. There we go, keep him around me. Who said we couldn't do it? Who said it couldn't be done? I'm a fucking killing machine, boys. Where is he? Hey, Toads!
You stupid fuck! Look at you now!
Before I knew it, I was already level 40, walking towards the stables to purchase my very first mount. This was very important as it would increase my running speed. Therefore, I could level faster. The faster I got to 60, the faster I could invade the fucking Horde land.
Holy shit, we're flying! This is so much faster! Oh my, you know what? The Horde are in trouble now.
As my level grew, so did the numbers of the Noob Empire. Every single one of them sharing the same hatred for the Horde as I did. We were together, a unit, a family, an empire. As the hours turned into days and the days into weeks, the day finally arrived. The day Angus McFife would reach level 60. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna go to Stormwind and finally reach level 60. I'm gonna fly to Lakeshire. I'm gonna run to Stormwind. Now's the time. Thank everyone that's been here watching me grind for the last 4 hours and 22 minutes. We're now only one bar away from 60. We're gonna head to Stormwind, group up with everybody, and hit the milestone. Keep in mind, this is my very first time hitting 60 on any character in World of Warcraft history. All that shit, like having to do Scarlet Monastery, getting camped by fucking stream snipers, the Horde camping at Scarlet Monastery, getting my mount, my very first mount, all that shit, getting the Whirlwind Axe, it's been a fucking ride. And now, it comes to an end. Thank you. Let me just say, all of you here today, we have dungeoned together, grinded together, we have fucked the Horde together, and now, my journey to 60 comes to a close. Many of you here are still on that journey. But today, it's time for me to close that chapter of my life and move on to the next. So join me for one last quest for XP. And let's get to level 60, boys. You made it! Outstanding! Marshal Windsor has been expecting you. Would you like me to seal him now? Yes. Let Marshal Windsor know that the Noob Empire is ready. Protect him from harm. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Let's fucking rock. Follow Windsor. Weapons drawn. Who the fuck's this bitch? Do you know who the fuck I am, asshole? You have any idea? I'm Angus McFife, you prick. Part ways. We're here to slay a dragon, boys. I love how there's a couple of people that aren't even in the guild that have just like started following us. It's great. I'm as ready as are my forces. Let us end this masquerade. Let's do it. Onward we go. I'm just thinking about everything that's going to happen from this day forth. The gear I'm going to get, the glory, the gold. And next, the Horde. We will invade them with numbers, all of us together as one, and strike them down on their own dirty soil. I cannot wait, ladies and gentlemen. Today is the beginning of something truly special. That's the lady there, huh? That's Onyxia right there, huh? Make a circle, boys, around. Surround her. I want men all around. Don't clump up in one area. Surround her. We got to save for yourself. Oh, shit! Defend! Defend! Shit! Did she get away? That bitch. Line up. I'll talk to this dude here. I think she got away. I think we lost Onyxia. And this is gonna be the last time we see her though. All right. Well done, everybody. Here we go.
King of the noobs and we'll be for life. Running away with a girly squeal. When things go wrong, we know who to blame. Anger's not five, is his name.
Noobs, it will be for love.